Hi guys! Today I'll be making some slime, which is my favorite thing to do. Make sure you have an adult to supervise you doing this. Let's get on with the ingredients. First, you'll be needing some glue, 1 tablespoon of baking soda, something to mix with, something to mix in, and some saline contact solution, optional ingredients, some food coloring, glitter, a jar to put all your slime in. So let's get on with the video. So my slime is all done. So what I'm gonna do now is add some food coloring. So now what I'm gonna add is my glitter. Maybe I add. So I think I'm done with my slime now. I really like it. It's really pretty. And it stretches a lot. So that's the end of the video. And don't forget to leave a like and subscribe.